Grabner open, goes backhand, glove save, Gibson. He chips the rebound back into the crease. It stayed out, and Gibson covers it up.
Unbelievable. I think Raquel dives back into the goal crease and prevents that puck from crossing the line.
Because the Ducks are still alive. Let's see, how does this not go in? The Grabner bid a moment ago, and then the rebound from behind the goal line is in midair, and you be the judge.
Well, it's an unbelievable play. Grabner gets the rebound. Raquel dives, knocks the puck out with his stick, but it's the overhead view which will decide whether or not this puck actually crosses a line.
Well, let's listen to Wes McCauley. This is a definition of a pregnant pause.
I think the Rangers are on television commercial break right now, and he's waiting for the red light to be turned off.
Now the fans will now get the call.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the puck completely crossed the goal line. We have a goal.
He made him wait, but he knew they were going to like what he had to say.
Team Black's got a high C. Your stick gets him right in the head.
Yeah, I did. Why do you think it's there, though?
Yeah, because you broke the back.
No, I get him.
Your stick gets him right in the head.
I get it. I get him for sure. But he's hitting me. That's why I just...
I get Montreal, number 47 for Boston. Both guys, 5 minutes each for fighting.
A coach's challenge. Depending on which way it goes, there could still be a coach's challenge after this. We have a result. Here's the announcement.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice stands. We got a goal.
Wes McCauley adding some drama to the call, much to the delight of the crowd here in San Jose. Carlson's goal is good.
Opportunities. He went to the net. Nice. Pass by Giroux. There's the chip shot. But look at this. Couturier, what a shot. That one they're going to maybe double check is real close. But that's just for him to be able to get back there to stretch over to reach back. Now, do they have a good enough angle to see clearly whether it went over the line or not? Certainly Thomas Grice doesn't know. Voracek and Thomas Grice talking it over a little bit. He needed all of those muscles in his legs to get across.
Well,
here we go.
It's always fun when Wes McCauley gets to announce these, so we'll listen in. Oh, he's got to get his microphone working, though. Come on, Wes, it's your big moment.
Well, he didn't give it the testing.
Oh, and we're just robbed of it.
Mic's not working.
There we go.
Oh, there it is. After reviewing the play, the call on the ice stands. No goal. Hear the whistle. Just making sure everyone hears the whistle.
The guy in the nosebleed heard it too.
Okay, just making sure.
I'm trying to play games with you. They got six guys on the ice.
Yeah, no, but it's the best part of my game is my line changes. They can't get it over my line changes.